Almost 3 seconds slower than my best time using the bumper. But I ain't in this for speed because I ain't gonna win it regardless. It's too much mayhem to even attempt to win this unless you're getting, you know, 221s. Changed. Okay. I think the top time is the 221 or 220 or something. There we go, 220. I've raced him twice today in this room. He is that fast, but for some reason he slammed the brakes at the end of lap one, slowed down, like WRX. Ended up pushing me into a wall because they was battling each other. I just got caught up in their mess. That wasn't fun. But let's see if we come across him again. We got a minute until it starts. Go away, puppy. Tap the wall there. Let me look at the road. Hold down too much, so I'm looking behind myself. Dark in the tunnel. Whoa, what the hell? My car just started shimmying on its own right there. Hey, starting fourth. Oh god, that's that 220 motherfucker. Let me know who's gonna win this. I don't know, it might be a good battle between them two at the top. I'm just looking to not get plowed into. Let me pull up my stream on my phone so in case people are, or not people, but the one person that's watching, if he's still watching, happens to say something. I might have an ability to respond. Okay. I'm at fourth place. Ain't too bad. Ain't too shabby. Wish me luck. do I have my blinker on? That was way behind me. Sounded so close. That's a respectful. That's respectful. I like that. Fuck, and they are just breaking even earlier than me. Oh, Jesus. Ah, shit. Oh, I got the fastest lap. Damn. We asked them politely yet firmly to leave. Reese, shut up. God, what are you doing? Why are you fucking braking for these turns? Oh. Oh, he would have beat me had it not been for those penalties. That's why he was so going so slow. How did I get penalties though? I didn't even notice that. I guess from rear-ending him and shit. Let me go see what my dog is complaining about while I hop in this next one again. So I'm gonna keep on going. I'm risking it.
Doggy, what are you yelling about? Is there somebody outside? Is mama home? Is mama home? No, mama's not home. What you barking at, Reese? Mama ain't home. Mama probably won't be home until about Prius.
Oh, excuse me.
I really wish somebody would watch my shit. Don't nobody want to watch my shit? Oh my God, Reese, shut up. 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 Nobody's here. Nobody's trying to kill me, okay? Stop it. Stop, Reese, stop. Jesus. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. That might be me, it seems. Pushing up. I'm gonna stay out of that battle, but I am gonna take advantage. Seemed like old dinner boy pushed you a little bit off to the edge. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That ain't what I want to do. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I have built it. I don't know, because I turned off the laser cut because I couldn't see my rear view mirror through the names. open rod. Fuck that up. Hopefully these two bad drivers in front of me take each other out. Ah, 202, 207. What a finish between me and old Ben Rod. Hey, I moved up one spot. Yeah, it was fun. Shit, it ended up a lot better than it could have though, cause it could have been real rough. But instead of just plowing through, I put on the brakes a lot more than I needed to, so I didn't hit nobody hard, and all we did was just touch sides and bounce around. Me and old Benny Boy finished pretty much right next to each other. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more again. We got a minute and 12 seconds to get in. These races line up quick after one another. Hey, I got more people watching. Hello, everybody. Oh, and it jumped down to two that quick. It went from five to two in a matter of time that it took me to type those two fucking sentences. Like, what the hell? That's what I'm talking about. People just sit there. I mean, heaven forbid they watch the video for a minute and 2 seconds and wait for the race to start. Alright, stuck. Oh yeah. Very fun racing with you, man. But we on the list now, man. We'll catch up again. Ready for work after this anyway. I know, I got an hour and 15 minutes. Yeah, this is the last race. At least I've kept my S rating through all this. Oh, excuse me. It's kind of a loud burp.
Thank you.
too bad. Been a pretty productive morning for my sportsmanship ratings. I hope it went up a bit. I really want to just hit that A. That's what I'm really after. Yay, I went a blue. I went blue. Well, everybody watching, thank you for watching. And look for another broadcast up tomorrow. Hell, I might even do it tonight when I get off work. I won't be home till like another 6 hours, but 6 hours from now, I might be broadcasting again. But y'all have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching.